What's up, YouTube? Mike here at RCD Morse, and I'm going to show you some adult breeders that I got. Here's one of my females. She is a pastel yellow belly bright. See if she'll cooperate with me. I like all the digitizing and the scale she got. It's really nice. I don't know if the camera picks up how bright she is, but she is bright. I put my Enchi Bongo to her. So if we get a combo of Enchi Bongo and pastel yellow belly with this bright gene, which is not worked with very much. Yep, that's her. This is my female bamboo spider. Love bamboo. Stay there. Bamboo is pretty dominant with the pattern. But as you can see, the white comes up from the spider. Here is my big ol' Enchi Lesser. Come on, calm down. I don't think she wants to cooperate. There you go. You're good. Stay still. Never mind then. That's her. Here is Black Pastel Pinstripe. She's gorgeous. Love the pattern on these. I put a banana pie to her this year, so trying to make some black pastel banana hats. I'll show some more in another video, but I'm going to show you a couple of the nails that I'm using. Here, the banana pied hat for Ghost. Pretty high white, but beautiful. This pretty boy, here's an Enchi Bongo. This is his first year breeding, so trying to put him to whatever I can. He locked with one girl, that's about it. Hopefully we'll get some more. Show his belly. Nice clean belly. Chibongo. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Again, hit the subscribe button, like it, share it, whatever. See you next video.